Please remain seated. Now, I was going to homeschool my kids, and then my wife reminded me we're idiots. I'm trying to lose some weight. I got to do something. It's ridiculous. I got on the trampoline the other day with my kids. I had two jumps, had to get off. I wasn't tired or nothing. I had to get a ladder to get my boy out of a tree. My brother's all bent out of shape, all stressed out. Thinks he's gonna lose his job to a robot. I didn't have the heart to tell him if he'd look in his wife's drawer, he's pretty much already lost it. Have you seen the size of the fair corn dogs? Holy smokes, I'm not saying they're big, but I was eating one at the rodeo when a horse come by and winked at me.